Good morning, man. It's time for your daily Splunk RSVP challenge. For which I have not practiced a lick for, so this is going to be yet another interesting one. This is something that's going to have to become a normal thing for the holidays. By the way, only going to be a few more episodes for the rest of this year. I will be out of town from Christmas on. For people who just watched the Splunk videos, I just thought I'd make sure I let you guys know that. So, from the 24th, 25th, up until about the 4th of next year, there's probably not going to be any Spelunky videos. We'll see. I might get one out the 24th. There's not going to be one on the 25th. I can guarantee you that. I am leaving on the 25th. So, there's that. So, I don't know. Crusty. But anyway, as always, going to be a minimum of a 30-minute chance. But then I live for 30 minutes, because if I die within that 30-minute period of time, you will be getting filled. That way, nobody knows what it is. I'm going to be kicking the bucket. This is a spoiler-free RSVP playthrough, which means I'm required to rob the shopkeepers, and I am not allowed to use a shotgun. And my phone is ringing next to me. From Iowa. I don't live in Iowa. We're just going to hit a no on that one right now. Yeah. But yeah, anyway, so you can expect that the videos that come out over the next couple days, I'm going to try and get them out. But I got a lot of videos, a lot of stuff going on, so I'm going to try and get the Splunky videos out. I can't guarantee it. And when they come out, I will probably be in a hurry at the time. So I'm probably not going to be able to practice, because it's got too many things going on. I got to record 4 videos today, and I have about 3 hours to do so. So if I do well, I'm basically screwed. So there's that. I don't even want to go that way. Forget it. Hi. No, I'm just going to get this pot, drop it over the side, and go. Thank you. Yeah, we're good. I have a dog. You're unavailable. I'm just going to say it. Ha. Okay, there we go. Puggles unavailable. Sorry, Pugs! Snake pit. And many other things. Well, I got one. I can't plan a drop that perfect. That was good. Ooh, that is handy. I think that make it so. No, I was gonna say that makes it so we could go through the whole area without using a rope. That was incorrect. Okay, put that down here and get out of the way. There we go. I'm actually gonna put you down here to confirm that there's not a Kali altar. There's a shopkeeper. Can't make it up there. I know there's an altar on the top of the a head thing. I'm probably gonna ignore that because I just don't care. Alright. Let's get you away because I might be leaving in a hurry. I'm thunking. I want this to be done safely. Let's try going like this. Okay, that's good. That's good. Try going like that. That did it. There's boxes of bombs in there, so I figured that was probably a pretty good safe option. I could have tried the whole jumping thing, but I have jumping boots on, and I was gonna get the climbing gloves in the process. And I didn't think that was gonna be safe, so I didn't. Oh, hold on. Yes! I don't even care that I only got half the gold out of that. That was too perfect. That was just too perfect. No. I'm just not gonna go for like every single dime today. I'm not in the mood, so to speak. We'll go with that. Someone's mad. You better not shoot pugs. I will be so annoyed with you that I might, you know, do what I would do anyways. Just, you know, probably kill you. There we go. You dropped all your goodies for me already, huh? Thanks. Okay, let's get pugs out of here. Don't forget about the key. So, totally forget about the key. I could've used the pick. Well, too late. I just saw that there was a thing down here and I wanted to get it. The climbing gloves would let me go through. Take a look. I know he wasn't active. It's just good habit to smack them anyway. Okay, so that is not where the chest is. Found it! Surprised that didn't kill me. Now let's go. I was thinking about doing the whole sacrificial altar thing with the two bodies there. Combined with that one guy that I smacked with a key, it would have been 7 points. Which is what? Oh, you turd! You're supposed to jump down into that for me! You didn't. He's a turd. Anyways, that would have been 7 points, which would have been 1 point away from perfection, but. And that's a lot of time for just that. When the next time we're just gonna put pugs on there anyway, so you know. Hey guy. Bye, Spidey. That gun looks nice, but I'm not that worried about it. Okay, you're gonna get aggro really quick. Before I do that. Frick. Which is gonna get this guy over here aggro. Which is now an issue. Okay. Let them have fun. Okay. That's the way out. I hear pugs up here. Who I could really use now that I've done that. I actually flinched at that too. That was kind of funny. Let pugs go in. Don't let him get shot. There we go. And okay. Hi, bugs. Oh, there you are. That was easy. I gotta confirm there's not a Kali altar again, though. I'm gonna go right here. Gotta remember to go back out that exit. Come on! There. Okay. So far it's looking like it's Kali free. We're probably just gonna... Oh, is that a shop? Shop has a few bombs in it. A sticky paste that I already have, and a gift that probably sucks. Let's worry about that! Not. Okay, let's go. Bop. Okay, pugs. Let's go. Sure. There we go. Get the other guy out here, too. There we go. All set. Hi, folks. I should turn my light off for this, but I think we're good. Actually, I kind of want to make sure that he's positioned well. Yeah, that's fine. And now I want to check down below here. See if there's any guys who are about to spring trap me when I go in here. There's a jetpack. Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go. See, there's my issues right there. Okay. Let's, do a quick bombing. Should drop them down further, I hope. Come on, over here, guy. Over here. Over here, guy. There we go. Go down. Thank you. I'll take that jetpack. Thank you very much. Dang it. Missed. Probably still missed that time, too. Oh, didn't miss. Okay. Pick on the wall. Interesting. I mean, that literally is interesting how they all somehow made it inside that tiny little hole. Okay. And there's a guy down there. That in itself is interesting. Come on out, guys. Is that everyone? I think that's everyone. You know, I'd like my gun back, actually. Come on over here, guys. Let's just hang out in that one spot. Right over here. Just kind of hang out here. Get a little stabby stabby. Hi, Betty. We're getting stabby stabby. Oh, there's a guy. Oh yeah, Pugs is here too, I forgot. Don't think we're getting Pugs out this time. Alright, they're done. I mean, it's possible, it's just not easy. Okay, hold on. The one thing that I really want to get right now is that torch. So I can see what the frick is going down there. Think we could get Pugs down lower? Yeah. While I'm down here, I might as well grab Pugs. We gotta get Betty out of the way. Pardon me, Betty. You're not in the way at all, Betty. Figure of speech. I put Pugs there. Got it. Okay, bring Betty up here. I should be able to just run right around her to the right here. Just like so. There. Okay. Okay, there's the exit. And there's Betty. Hi, Betty! Frick. Okay. Dog. Should be in the safe area right now. Got the gun. We just gotta get around Betty. Again. Not gonna go all the way up this time. I just need to get Betty a little bit over this way. There we go. Yep, there's Pugs. Okay. No problem. How long did that level take, man? Jeez. I'm into the worm faster than that. I realized there was a picture that I could have been using to get a lot more gold right now. Not in the mood. I've been doing high gold runs the past couple days, and I keep getting myself killed trying to get that last little bit. Let's just go for distance today. I guess. What are you mad about? I didn't do anything yet. Seriously, why are you pissed off? I haven't been over there. You missed. Dang it, hold still. Thank you. There we go. Crap, 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 crap. Frickin' monkey. Hi, Pugs. Sure, why not? We'll get Pugs out of here. Okay, I think I remember the layout of the area to the left. Oh, well, frick. Should be able to go just like that. Right? Yep. Then again. We chucked the dog to safety. Twice in a row now, actually. Bop. Better to rob you here or over there. I got 49 bombs, so I can use the bomb for killing. So, here's fine. And got a few back. That's fine. That works. Get out of here! Okay. Nothing over there. There's my problem child, okay. I think we're just gonna go. Let's go. I can't see pugs. I'm fine. Let's just go. Hi, Eddie. He wanted a hug. Yeti wanted a hug. Do I not have spiky boots? I don't have spiky boots. What do you know? That big of a deal. It's kind of annoying. And we're not doing the worm today. Yes, it's profitable. Yes, it makes sense. No, we're not doing it. I just don't have the time. I also don't have the cup, so that is kind of part of it, too. Bombs. I want this. Thank you. Alright, let's go say hi to the shopkeeper. Hey, shopkeeper Willie! How you doing? Bye, shopkeeper Willie! Oh yeah. I can't kill him. That was a miss. Dang it! It's one of those Yetis. Be a dead Yeti. I don't think this is gonna work. Worked! That was interesting. Okay. There's one way to shut him up. How many people thought I was gonna die to that thing? I really did. I didn't even mess around with this one. He was in a better position for doing that too, so. What do we have here? A boomerang! Yay! A boomerang! I spent a bomb to get that boomerang. I'm so happy that I did that, because I really wanted a boomerang. Hi, guy. Get mad. Bye. A second jetpack. Okay. I saw that bouncing below, too. That makes me nervous. I have died to those things so many times when they're around. They're somewhat unpredictable, so. Okay, I'm gonna drop my gun over here. tempted to blow him up too, but I'm not gonna. Could trade for the other jetpack. Maybe it's shinier. Probably not. Okay. And there we go. And this is the level I gotta get myself killed on. Gotcha. Oh, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there, stay there. Ah, that would've been glorious. That was glorious enough. Was glorious enough. That's definitely a first world statement right there. It was glorious enough. I'll take that one. And boom. I honestly forgot about the shopkeeper for a minute there. I didn't even realize I was coming into a range of them. Okay. Shall we? So I got it, okay. Wanna make sure my jetpack stuck with me. It did. We're fine. There's a Kali altar! Pugs! Oh, pugs! Actually, I don't need pugs right now. I got yetis. And this guy's gotta die. My problem right now is I don't have the boots, so killing the yetis is gonna be annoying. You know, like doing stuff like that. Which works, but it's annoying. I think we're just gonna have to bop him 3 times. Oh, he's already gone. That works. Don't blow up the... Good. Yetis are still here. Technically, leaving an alive Yeti up here, it's better. Yetis are just... Yetis are... Oh, man, they're so easy... It's so easy to get killed by a Yeti. It really is. It's just not worth it. This should do it. There we go. Now where's Pugs? Pugs! Callie's still here, Pugs. Callie would be happy to see you, Pugs. Callie would be happy to see you, Pugs. We can intervene now that we just died, so. Pugs is still far from safe. Nope! He was squirming. That was a nope. No, we're not gonna go in there either. We're just gonna go. We're just gonna go. No, don't hit Pugs! Don't hit Pugs! Well, at least hit the scorpion. You're not even gonna hit the scorpion. Thank you, jerk. Come on up here. Let's play. A little higher. There you go. That got him. Pugs, I did not play on that. Cannot blame me for that one. Well, okay, you can, but you'd be a jerk about it if you did. Just, I saw that it was fine, but I just wanted to be absolutely sure. Thank you, little guy. They're locusts, everyone. They're adorable little locusts, but they're locusts. They can die. You killed me last time I was through here. We're just gonna go ahead and kill you now. Okay, we're gonna go down this way. Actually, no, I can't. I can't no evidence him because I don't actually have the knife. No knife. Okay, which one is it gonna kill first? And now, that guy. We need to move you. Move you. Oh. Oh. A problem. We're just gonna go get rid of him. Hopefully that got him. Oh, frick. I did not get him. Okay. Nothing over there I want. Let's go. Just go. That actually surprised me. I actually jumped to that one. Really hoping that would get that gem too. Yep. Hey, come here. Thank you. Oh, innovation has happened. Okay, good. We're just gonna do this just to get him out of the way from staff. Yeah. Tempted to do it with that guy too, but we're gonna keep moving. Don't trust him. Oh, there's the thing. Oops. We gotta go back up there now. I almost got shot. I just want to look under here. Frick! I blew you up, dang it! Fine, I'll blow you up again! Wait, he's... There. Oh, he's still... The body does not decompose like that, huh? Interesting. All for those rubies. Yeah, let's get out of here. Time to go. Yeah, stir this up a little bit. That's got no chocolate there. Okay. It's got some chocolate. It doesn't have enough. There's lots of chocolate in here. Oh, that's much better. I think that actually tastes pretty much the same, but that's okay. Because I made a really bad cup of coffee this morning. But who's counting? Good shot. Whoa, hello. There were two of you? Stuck, didn't I? Yep, I did. Oh. Still some more gold right here. And then there's this guy down here I'd like to take care of. All right, fine. Hold on. Gemage, man. Gotta get the gemage. Yeah, nope. Gemage right there, man. Good gemage. Okay, don't jump there. To make it safe and get some gold. The gun butt. Oh, the butt of the gun, man. That almost did it. Hey, Olmec, can you crush that guy right in front of you for me? Go one more step further, thank you. He would have irritated me. Okay. That's compass like 4 that I've gotten, something like that. Okay, now where's the book say we gotta go? Right there, huh? Okay, so I gotta move him out of the way again. Hey, come here a second. No more. A little more. A little more. Gotta go do some stuff. Right here. Okay, I want to do this. I think this will be okay here. Those movable blocks are probably gonna make this a little bit interesting. So far, so good. Okay. They usually seem to be a little bit more explosion resistant, so. I don't think it's gonna line up perfectly here. Come on. Go! Gotta watch out for those flames. Okay, so we gotta cross all the way over to the other side of here and rob that place. Yeah, there it is. That seems to be pugs right there. You're gonna go boom. Oh, no, you're not. Okay, you're gonna go squish. I do not have an insta-kill item this time. I do have a lot of bombs, though, and I would like to make use of those if I can. So, anytime I see two gems in the walls, we need to make use of that. Oh, pugs, I'm so sorry! We need to get you back to Callie right now. What am I doing? Here you go. Oh, no. Callie's right here. There you go, Pugs. There you go. Yeah, I know it's worthless. But Pugs needs to go home. We like to send Pugs home. You ever notice how the vampires in this particular area are actually different? Isn't that weird? Did he absorb the blood? I didn't even know they did that. He absorbed the blood. I'm actually going through here. Look at this crap. That's worth it. No, you don't! Let's just go. We'll check the next board for more stuff. That one's running out of, that one's timer was running low, really. Worth it. Okay. Bye. Oh, double gem. There we go. You jerk. Mistimed that. That was my bad. Still, he's a jerk. Ah, frick. Bye. Ruby is worth it. Get you triggered. Come on down. Come on down. There you go. All day every day. I mean, that one was worth it all day, every... That was a good one. So it was worth it. What's up there, anyway? Nothing. So those are spinning for nothing, gotcha. You! That's where the shopkeeper was. I want to look down below here. Right down here. What do we got down here? I see one ruby. One ruby, one sapphire. And they would take multiple explosives to get to the... Yeah, no. Where's it gonna go? Bye, pugs. Am I done with that coffee? No, I still got a little bit left. We can finish this right now. I'm gonna. Delicious mocha. Oh, make sure I turn the hot pad off. There we go. Don't forget. Cut off my line of mocha, but that's okay. Hot pad was more important. Get out of here. Get out of here. Oh, frick. Get out of here! Okay. Thank you. Bop. Didn't bop that right. That's okay, we're done. You know what? That was dumb. Dodge! No, Callie, no! Sorry, Callie! My bad. Oh, frick. Time for bombs. Oh, it's sitting on top of it. Nice. Good kill. Okay. Or whatever. You need to move, guy. There's like 1,001 ways for you to die here. Could you just pick one? I mean, if you don't, I'll just pick one for you. That's fine. Really? There. Dog, just jump here. That would have been such a dumb reason to go. Okay. It's time. It's time for Yama time. Yama, 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 yama. I can't remember if it was one or two bombs. It's one. Those guys are such wimps. Alright. Now. I hate these things, so we're just gonna take those out now. Did I take that one out? Nope. Right there, there we go. I might drop that gem. It did drop that gem. Hi. Okay, you need to go for a swim. As do you. That was like my favorite advice that I ever got for doing this level. Always take out all the spikes. Every time. Get over there! Put me on my... Few actually for good measure. Oh, now I get the spiky boots. That's just funny. Really? It's gonna be like this today, huh? Whoever said the danger was over with Yama? Jakes, get out of here. Really, guys, you really need to give up. And that'll do it. Game over, man. With 6 health to spare. Give me a hand, everyone! Give me a hand! Wish you could take the hand with you. That'd be kinda cool. No shotgun. No spiky boots. No a lot of things today. Well, not a lot of things. I only missed like 3 things. But there were some... But the jetpack! That helps! That helps. A lot. I'll admit it, jetpack helps a lot. Diaper didn't! Diaper never helps. Diaper never ever helps. Nuh-uh. Now, I wasn't looking for every single dime and coin that I could find on the floor this time, so it might not be as high on the list as it could be, but we did pretty good. And the fact that there were 2 jetpacks available in that run, I don't think anyone missed it today. If you got anywhere, you got a jetpack. And... So tempted to wait for pugs, but nope. 13th today. And Jace got higher than I did. Well done, Jace. Very well done. Overall. Yeah, there's Jace Greywolf. And there I am. And there's someone who decided to ghost. There's a ghoster. Ghost. Almost everyone up here. That's a ghost. That's a ghost. Definitely ghosting. Probably. Well, that it depends on it. I don't know. Everyone above this point looks like they might have ghosted a little bit. I'm not sure. Jace might have. I mean, it's never been a stipulation if you're on my list that you can't ghost, so. But they all did good, so that's fine. And I did good, because I'm up there with them. So that's good. We did good. I think my top rank that I ever got was, like, number 5. I might have gotten 4. I don't know. I've been on this part of the leaderboard once or twice, but it's been a while. And I'm just not that worried. We're just going to keep having fun with this game. All right, but that's it. And of course, like I said, expect fewer episodes till the end of the year. I'm busy. So, gotta do things. And I'm going to be gone from 25th to the 3rd. So there's not going to be any episodes from that point on. But that's it for right now. Hope you enjoyed it. You guys have a good one.